back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Erin Lee is the beautiful Orisha of wealth, fertility, and abundance. He is the spirit of having it both ways. He is the underwater king and a spirit of the bush. Erin Lee is a water spirit. The source of Nigeria's river Erin Lee is near Oshogbo, location of Oshun's major shrine. After Oshun's period of devastating poverty, she wed Erin Lee and was restored to a position of wealth. Erin Lee is present where salt and sweet waters meet and merge. He is also a hunter who lives in the forest together with his close allies, Ogun, Ochosi, and Osain. He is a warrior and a healer. He is the divine physician. Erin Lee is syncretized to the Archangel Raphael, also known as Inli, Ayinli. Origin, Yoruba. Classification, Orisha, Orisha. Feast, the 24th of October. Favored people. Although many of his devotees are heterosexual, Erin Lee is considered the special patron of gays, lesbians, bisexuals, and the transgendered. Children born with umbilical cords twined around their arm are believed to be under his dominion. Manifestation. A handsome, androgynous man lavishly dressed in luxurious fabrics and bedecked with coral and cowries. Attributes. Cowries, emblematic of wealth, fishing rod, bow and arrows. Colors, coral, indigo, turquoise. Metal, gold. Number, 7, altar. Activate his altar with river pebbles. Offerings, small metal fish charms, sparkly fish images, Swedish fish candy.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.